We are just getting ready to start, but we just have a few announcements first. First, there is just a little warning that there will be a fog machine in use, and there is also some coarse language in the show. Secondly, the emergency exits are located to the back, doors that you can use, and to the sides. I'd also like to take this moment and give you an opportunity to turn off all of your cell phones or other electronic devices, as they will interfere with our wives' microphones and will also be noisy. So I think that's about it. We're ready to start, so enjoy the show.
Hey. honestly not bothered with that notion, because like my father says, the end of the world's been predicted so many times, and this one's not gonna make a difference.
Oh, Charlie. Why must you be a Debbie Downer? Why must you tread on my toes?
Because I can.
Why must you bring my darn mood down? Why can't you just believe? If you look right in front of you, you can play keep that this one day is sacred for you and for me. So stop and smell the roses and begin what you can today. Cause we're all
I can only imagine what he would have to say about this.
like everybody here wants to see you make a mock for yourselves. Again.
Please let me know. There's a logical explanation for everything, and this is no exception.
You know what? I don't have time to talk to you two sinners right now. Jesus is going to come. Jesus always comes. Speaking of which, he's almost here.
Let us be raptured. Bring us our Savior.
Save us in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rapture, a hooker, nonetheless. Why are we still here?